birth rates, death rates, and population growth rates. Population is the number of people living in an area. The area could be a village, a city, a district, a country, a continent, or the whole world. There are now more than 7.4 billion people living on the Earth. The Earth's population increases by about 75 million people every year. It is estimated that the world population will be almost 10 billion by 2050. The population keeps increasing because the number of people being born is greater than the number of people that die. The birth rate is the number of babies born each year. The birth rate is expressed as a number per 1,000 people. For example, in 2014, South Africa's birth rate was 18.9 births per 1,000 people. Countries that are more developed have lower birth rates than countries that are less developed. In 2014, the country with the lowest birth rate was Japan. It had a birth rate of 8.1 births per 1,000 people. The country with the highest birth rate was Niger, with a rate of 46.1 births per 1,000 people. The death rate is the number of people who die in a year. It is also expressed as a number per 1,000 people. More developed countries have a lower death rate than countries that are less developed. In 2014, Japan had a death rate of 9.4 deaths per 1,000 people, while Niger's death rate was 12.7 deaths per 1,000 people. South Africa's death rate was 10.2 deaths per 1,000 people. The natural population growth rate is the difference between the birth rate and the death rate. Using our examples, the natural growth rate of Niger in 2014 was 33.4 per 1,000 people, 46.1 minus 12.7. And South Africa's natural growth rate was 8.7 per 1,000 people. Japan had a negative growth rate of negative 1.3 per 1,000 people. This means Japan's population decreased.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel or dive into our expert textbooks and get that learning edge.